I'm definitely humbled by what I just saw. I mean, that's an incredible body of work for just a few days here at the workshop. I mean, I think anybody would say that. I mean, it's my my Magnum colleagues. You guys really nailed it. Olivia and Costa, amazing stuff. And it was really interesting to, you know, you see the personality of each photographer, and then you see the personality also of the mentor. It's really, really interesting. For this, it's not a competition thing that's here going on at the workshop. But it's, you know, there is an element of that. But I'm telling you, it's not everybody wins, no shit, because, no, I mean, my colleagues really squeezed it out. I had to squeeze a little harder because I was 2 days late. I'd like for my class to stand up, please. Squeeze it out, and we had to go into full production. What's really interesting is that, you know, to see this many students in a small town like this and all these different points of view, and I guess I've seen 20 points of view so far, because I think there are 25 of you all together. So you're going to see the last five in there, a little bit different from everybody else too, so it's interesting. Some crossover subject matter, but I try to get everybody to dig in and look in the mirror and take a little piece of their personality in the same way that a method actor would, you know, and put a little piece of their personality in each little photo essay. And I always call my classes photo essay classes, and everybody writes an essay a different way. And I want everybody to develop their own style and to be their own person. And so are you going to see completed essays? No. You're going to see beginnings of projects that they may work on in the future, or the base to a pyramid for some kind of personal growth. So that's what I tried to get at. This is like two days worth of work. I did put an audio track here just because that's what I usually do. I don't want the music to take away, I don't want it to add, but we think, to the extent that we have time, we really do think about the audio track that goes with each piece. Of course, it's not perfect, but it's just another way of looking at pictures. There are a lot of different ways. This is one of the ways. So anyway, here are my five, big five.
Across the sea, it lingered. No music?
We had it.
Artist requested one.
Oh.
No one.
That's too bad. We had brain sound. What happened?
Nice. Yeah. Woo! Bump it.
Site, so I'll email you all, and everybody can have access to it. So we'll send that link out to you as soon as it is ready. Great. Awesome. Thank you guys so much.
I just want to remind everyone that in the morning the portfolio reviews begin, so the instructors, you know, the have to be.